बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर बिनते ज़हरा। ओके, नाउ आफ्टर रीडिंग वी आर गोइंग टू डू वर्ड्स टू लर्न एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 4। ओके ओके, एज यू नो दैट यूनिट नंबर 4 नेम इज माई फैमिली and friends. Let's start doing words to learn. Okay, now some difficult words from unit number 4. You have to write down these words in your notebook and you have to learn the spellings of these words. First word is respect. R E S P E C T, respect. Respect means when you admire someone, when you like someone, when you give honor to someone, it means you are giving respect. Number 2, meet. M double E T, meet. Meet means when you join someone, when you go to see someone. Politely, P O L I T E L Y. Politely means softly, nicely. Next, together, T O G E T H E R. Together means combinedly, with each other. Do something combinedly, do something with the help of each other. The last word is thankful. T H A N K F U L, full. Thankful. Thankful means grateful, pleased. When someone give you something to you and you like it, so you say thank you to that person. It means you are thankful to that person. Okay. Now, answer these questions. We are going to do question answer of unit number 4, my family and friends. There are 3 question answer. So question number A, who lives in Ehsan's home? Look at the screen. You can see the picture of those people who are living with Ehsan in his home. Ehsan's father, mother, sister, baby brother, and Ehsan's grandfather and Ehsan's grandmother. Okay, grandfather and grandmother, we can also say that they are grandparents. So I repeat, Ehsan's father, mother, sister, baby brother, and his grandparents. His grandparents means his grandfather and his grandmother. Okay, now okay, now question number B, why Ehsan and Rida go to the park? Answer, they go to meet their friends. You can see in the picture that there are lots of children in the park and they all are Ehsan and Rida's friend. Now question number C, what are children doing in the park? Okay, the children are playing in the park. Okay, they all play different games and they all are on different rides. There are so many rides in the park, so the children are playing in the park. You have to write down these question answers in your notebook neatly and nicely in a good handwriting, and before writing you have to write down the date, day and classwork. Okay, Allah Hafiz.